Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and if there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call? The gender deconstruction known as the Ghostbusters reboot is upon us. From the ghosts to the gadgets, it's just like the original, yet this pales in comparison.
Oh, good.
Oh, this one is still entertaining, but so much has been said about the all-female reimagining of the original that you're looking for a clear-cut answer to the question, why? But alas, the answer is missing.
Women are just sad.
Don't get me wrong, I'm all for the female perspective, and at least some little girl somewhere will want to grow up to be a Ghostbuster. The new and, yes, hopelessly endearing cast plays variations of the original characters. There's Kristen Wiig as Erin, a Columbia University professor who wrote a paranormal book, with Melissa McCarthy's Abby.
One time.
But my favorites among the cast are Kate McKinnon as electrical engineer Jillian Holtzman, the funny Leslie Jones as transit worker Patty, and Chris Hemsworth as the handsome but dull receptionist Kevin.
I was.
Just like the original, New York City plays a central character. But unlike the first, where the city's grime and crime add mystery to the occasion, the new Disney-fied New York is like the gentrified reboot.
Hello. Everybody who's involved in making this Ghostbusters had such tremendous love and respect for the original.
Ms. McCarthy is right. The best laughs in the film are the self-referential nods to the original, which goes back to my point, why even make a reboot?
Okay, you sweaty freak!
From director Paul Feig, the guy who gave us the genre-defining Bridesmaids, the main villain in the reboot is the script itself. There are many laughs, but taken as a whole, they're ultimately empty.
Creating a device.
The action scenes and the special effects are similar to the original, and you will clap with excitement when you see the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man and the giant ghost of the logo.
Where that came from?
This reboot is unnecessary, but the cameos of the original cast is enough to save the day. Stay for the closing credits for a tease of what's to come. And for that, Ghostbusters gets 3, I Ain't Afraid of No Ghost Kisses. So there you have it, mga kapamilya. The new Ghostbusters is haunted by the original. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. Gel.